local Luxa headquarters now. A federal judge blocks an Indiana law preventing voters from asking courts to extend voting hours on Election Day. The law, which was passed last year, prevents anyone other than a county election board from requesting the court to extend voting hours past 6 o'clock at night. This comes as election officials are implementing coronavirus precautions for in-person voting while handling an expected surge in mail-in ballots.